Have a nice day, won't you, sir?
I'm pleased to serve you. I think Mays wants to see you. He's in the tavern at Oak Vale. Can I be...
Hello. I remember you. We thought you died in that awful bandit raid all those years ago. So where have you been all this time? You do remember me, don't you? I was looking for Rosie, my teddy bear, just before the raid. After that day, my parents moved to Bowerstone, but I never really liked it there. Are you all right? I think I lost you there for a second. Anyway, I have to go now. But it was great to see you again. Bye!
Ah, there you are. I thought maybe you were getting too famous to be seen round here. I'm afraid I've heard nothing more of your sister, and there's little else I can do. There is hope yet, though. A blind Seeress lives among Twinblade's bandit clan. She may be able to tell you about your sister. The Seeress stands next to the bandit king himself, and it's no coincidence the bandits have been doing so well lately. Have you heard of Twinblade? He was a hero once. Yes, giant of a man. He had little patience for the guild, though. He left and brought together a dozen bandit factions. I always suspected he was behind the attack on your home. This could be your chance for revenge. The camp can't be far from here. The village is often under attack. I've left a quest card at the guild with the details.
You're protected.
Check the guild for more quests.
Have a good stay.
I'm pleased to serve you.
Oh, hello there, hero.
Oh, yes. I know you can do it. Good luck. That was great.
Hey.
Thank you.
Yeah, you show him.
Dead. Thought so.
Dead then. Good thing.
Whoops. That was stupendous.
Yeah, you show it.
Whoops.
Try to get your combat multiplier even higher.
going all right, Chaser? Do you chase chickens? Simple.
Oh! Okay, come on, treat him nicely.
Don't do anything. Oh,
I still think about you all the time, my dear.
You'll need to sneak past those bandits to reach their camp. If any of them see you, they'll raise the alarm and lock the gate. And if that happens, you must stay hidden for a short time before the gates reopen.
Intruders, shut the gate! Where the hell's the guards? Get more men out there! Intruders, shut the gate!
Oh. 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 Oh.
guards! Get more men out there!
Here, you heard what happened to Stern?
No. What did the idiot do this time?
He only lost his bloody cap in a raid. Was a week before he could get back into the camp.
Yeah, you can't get in unless you're in full gear these days.
If you ask me, old Twin Blade's getting a bit jumpy. Don't know what's got into him. Hey, who's that?
Yeah. spill your guts out. Prepare to...
You want in? You better talk to me. Hello, mate. Nice bandit gear. This here is Twin Blades camp. Once you're in for good. So, feel free to get changed when you're inside. Another one coming in, Joe. Open the gates.
Someone to watch your back?
Oh, good.
Everything
God.
Well.
Oh, yes.
You've got to have a pass to get in here. Hey, you're not going anywhere without a bandit's residence pass. There's a bloke in the tavern's got one. Practically lives there.
Back.
So, you've heard I've got a spare pass, have you? Well, tell you what, you win a game of Guess the Edition, and it's yours. Of course, no bandit I have ever met has had the intelligence to win before. It'll be fun watching you fail. You're the first bandit I've ever seen with the brains to beat my game. In fact, are you sure you're even a bandit? Ah, well, never mind. I said you would win my pass if you beat me, so here it is.
Looks like a valid pass to me. In you go.
Let him through!
clear off. The boss told me to look after this area. He's having a party. And that includes not letting anyone through this door, apart from the hostages providing the entertainment. And that's what I'm gonna do. Got it?
Can't stop. Going home now.
I notice you've been contemplating the gates into Twin Blades' quarters. Perhaps we could cause a diversion to draw out the reserve guards. The gate would be open for you then. Of course, such a risky endeavor would require adequate remuneration. Nice thinking. Come on, Hal.
Well done. The gate is open. You can go to Twin Blades area now.
I've been waiting for you.
Stand back, lads! Twin Blade wants a word with this little hero!
She said a guild mother would come, and here you are. My blades have been dying to meet you. They haven't been fed for days. You don't look like much of a meal, though. Draw your blade, guild puppet. Let's see what you're made of.
Oh!
Finish it quick, then. I'd do the same for you.
There you are. What's wrong? Don't you recognize your own sister?
Her past once again before her, Teresa's memories returned in a blaze of fire. Oakvale was burning. She watched in silence as the bandits tortured her mother, then turned to her with questions of the missing boy. She answered them only with a stare, and so their leader sliced out her eyes. The raiders took the boy's mother and left Teresa alone in the forest. There she crawled for 3 days, blind and desolate, until she was found by bandits, Twinblade and his men. She began a new life of servitude among their clan. But the bandit king sensed her exceptional strength and power of will and listened as she whispered dark prophetic truths in her sleep. Those who could never accept this small blind girl standing by their master's side did not last long. When they attacked, she killed them without mercy and without emotion. For this was her place in the world now.
I've seen so many things. So much killing. So much dying. I've seen you, little brother. In a ring of sand and blood. An arena full of secrets. And I've seen the choice you'll have to make one day. Between the darkness and the light.
Teresa!
I'm sorry, Twinblade. Your path is alone now. All our paths are. But before I leave, brother, I have a present for you. For all the birthdays I've missed. A power that runs in our family. He finds you when you're sleeping, and when the daylight fades.
What are you waiting for? Finish it, or leave me alone. I'm dead anyway. I'm no one's king anymore.
You're now renowned enough to use the scary laugh expression. You have reached familiar status. That was a very impressive victory, hero. But Maze has more news for you at the guild. I suggest you return here at once. You've received a new quest card. Check the guild for more quests.